Good one.
That is why. That's
unless you tell us.
Unless they tell me.
About
no,
you.
My shed is actually there. Okay. But there are people who cannot find their shed. Uh-huh. You know, because mimi see light skin, na mimi see dark skin. Mimi chalk skin, flani hapo hivyo. But anyway, so guys, I just want us to expound on that, because before you left, we were talking about how it affects relationships. How do you think that affects relationships? Colorism. Yeah. So that one's in our very own DJ. You are our resident DJ, such as a home, Kwanza. Yeah.
So how it affects relationships?
Yes.
Now, I don't know. How does it affect? Because... I've never been affected.
Okay, not you particularly, but definitely.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Actually, yeah. I think there's this tendency of most dudes pending light skins. Mm-hmm. I don't know why. I've never gathered why. Mm-hmm. Yeah, basically, I think it's just a stereotype. A cliche that's... I don't understand, and I think I don't want to understand. Mm-hmm. So basically, what will I say? Siju ni tasema nini. It's just messed up.
Yeah, it's just messed up. Utaambia
kijiji nini. Kijiji nitawaambia nini. It's just out of place.
Right. So, I'm not going to talk about relationships. I'm going to talk about career for me. Like career. We talked about it kidogo tu hapa Kenya. But then, what I realized, it's actually not just in Kenya. Iko kila mahali.
I am.
So, yeah, this I was just doing my own research. And then I found this chick, and it was Amara Le Negra. Yes. She's a Spanish artist, but she's a dark skin. But she's Spanish. Like, she's born and raised. Uko. Uh-huh. But then, so she's an artist, a naimba, she's educated, but she was saying, like, wanabaguliwa just because you're told J-Lo is pretty, and then Shakira is pretty. Mm-hmm. But even if you're more educated, you're more talented than them, you're not going to get ahead with your career. She was sitting with the Breakfast Club.
Okay.
It's very hard on her, because no matter how hard you try, you'll never be pretty enough, because J-Lo is pretty, because she's a light skin.
Yeah.
And people don't take that as a serious thing. What on a tour? Adi Jobs. Like, so there's this there's another YouTuber, Mesema Alienda Uko. Actually, she went Uko Kwao. And then she finds out that jobs zinachekiwa na kina J-Los, the light skins. Alafu hizi jobs zingine za kawaida ndo sasa
dark skins
ndo wanaachiwa. Do you think can we relate to that as Kenyans? Do we have something like that? Uku. Well, especially in the entertainment scene, like, you see a lot of that happening.
Yeah.
Some.
Yes. Some, as in to some places, it does happen, especially here in Kenya.
Yeah.
Me having undergone, like,
shared your experience with us last week.
Yes, but to some of these places, I think
ukiwa light skin, you're favored.
Yes.
Unapata nini? Unapata favor flani.
Yeah.
Like vile ulituambia ulienda job interview. Ukaambiwa umequalify, lakini
sitaki kufikiria saizi. It was so disappointing.
Yeah. And then Sam shared his experience.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I remember.
I got chica,
because I'm light skin. Anyway, I was supposed to expound on the relationship. Mm-hmm. Also, we talked this behind the scenes about marriage. Then the chick wants a light skin child.
Yeah.
Yeah. So she goes to light skin dude. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and pem toto. You pay to toto.
Exactly. By the way, what was pretending that this is happening? Like, at this time, I come to is like, but then, man, I don't even want a relationship. I just want a kid with you,
kid,
because you are light skin.
Jeans, man.
So, but you know,
your donor.
It's our Kenya Olip. Imagine what you do. That's business.
Yeah.
The Kenya Olip.
My friend.
I don't do angi.
My friend. Wow.
But at the end of the day, it still takes us to the same thing. Why are people doing that? Because you don't want your kids to go through what you went through, the experiences you had. Because like white privilege. Not that I don't know if that's a thing. Is that a thing, Huskills? White privilege? Like if you're white, you're favored, but if you're black, like
minority.
Yeah, the minority. But listen, the thing is, this is Africa now. We're supposed to embrace our blackness. Yes, we're supposed to embrace our skin.
Uphold
right?
it. Yeah. We're supposed to uphold it.
Exactly. Yeah. But so you find that the same people that are supposed to be embracing it are the same people that are putting people down. Like dark skin, automuliki, and it affects people for real. I was actually reading. It's something I've observed on reality shows.
Yeah.
Some reality shows, you find that mostly, konza is Love Island, X on the Beach, stuff kaizo. You find that they bring majority of kuwa white. When I rush up on them black moda, right?
Yeah, always, yeah. Yeah. Always.
It's one, and then that one chick. She will always cry because wakenda kuchaguana, unachaguliwa. Mwisho sio unabidi tu ule chele amebaki mwende naye but sio chele akulike. You understand?
And she likes it, she likes goes against all odds.
Yeah.
Like
yeah.
to reach the final, to reach where she wants to be. Yeah.
Imagine, unatolewa just because no one wants you. You're pretty, but so here's the thing, like I don't know, this is a double standard and please you can correct me if I'm wrong, but you find like our dark-skinned guys date dark they date white women. Mm-hmm. But white men, young white men especially, don't date black women. At least not, like, they do, but percentage ni kidogo sana compared to the, like, if it's a man, mzungu, unless you're older, and at after some are the more young or black. Mm-hmm. But the young ones, the young black white guy, no, okay, young white guy will not go for a black chick. Always, but now young black guy with money will go for a white chick.
Always,
always. But you wanna tell you, like it's very rare to find that chali ya mesota, alafu kuna demzungu, mnyati ni model, sijui ati akotuna life ati high class. It's usually the footballers, sijui the wasewa NBA, sijui watu wanini, au ndo utapata wana date ma models wa au wengine. But now the ones with law and jobs. They never do the same. What is happening, Sam? You're a black young guy. What's going on? You're in a huge school, not from Tuambia. Why the double standard? What's going on?
Who has double standard? Me, I don't.
I don't.
Yeah. I told you, I like my coffee black. Mm-hmm. So if I begin, I don't understand even.
Yeah.
But Susu, Sam, you can represent the guys. Tell us why.
Yeah.
Young.
This black young guy who is not married.
Yes, who is not married.
Oh my, wow.
And he just turned the
wow.
before.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah. I was about like, you're very young.
Yeah, I mean, I'm such a young one.
Very young. Yeah, yeah. So tell us, what's going on?
I have no idea. And I don't know how I can I can be their spokesman.
What's that happening here?
But Makita, you've observed it, right? It, like something that is happening. What do you think, like movie? Because we wanna give solutions. We don't wanna be part of the problems. We wanna give solutions. What like what should ladies do? Because we talked about bleaching. My name say wanna bleach in the feet in. Is it the right thing to do?
I'm going to talk about the drama of Jik.
Jik, you bleach to go to
the world. So, I'm going to bleach to go to
okay, personally, for me, since I don't do makeup, I would just advise them to just not like go bleaching themselves. Just be them who they are.
But now, what do you do? Imagine, I would date Tiki. Like, no one wants to date you. Just cause people have
you'll
this
just
thing
find
in
the
their
right
mind.
Light is pretty.
If you're light skin, you're pretty. So no one is dating the dark skinned chicks. That's why they have to bleach. So if you want to bleach now, what do they do? Give us a
kuna wenye watawapenda.
Watapenda tu wakiwa hivyo.
Exactly.
I'm going to put this to the social media. Let guys tell us what are the solutions.
Exactly, right? And the experiences. We want people to share their experiences. Have you ever been discriminated just because you are dark skinned? ukaambiwa by the way usipata job. Ama even vice versa. Ama in a light skin job ni ama dark skin. Tell us, share your experiences with us. We'll be very happy to sample some of them. And of course, give us solutions. Moving forward, what do we do to stop it menace? Because it's actually a menace right now. Right?
True, true. Mm-hmm.
So do we go for plate or trash it? Emma, what do? We go back to music, come back with plate or trash it?
Music and then
we come with plate or trash it.
Yeah.
All right, cool. No, 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 don't even.